Just into our newsroom in the last half hour, a vape pen sent 5 students from Rutledge Middle School to the hospital on Friday. It was a precautionary move and they are expected to be okay. They were released over the weekend. The sheriff's office did charge 1 student for taking the pen to school. It did contain CBD.